Yo, what up? We're back at it again with some Mortal Kombat. Fucking God, I've been having a rough go of it on here recently. It keeps giving me all these people that are actually like really good at the game already, and I feel like I can beat them if I'm like at 100% brain power. But I don't know. It just feels like I'm not there yet.
Johnny Kane, Liu Kang.
So Liu Kang, huh? I haven't really seen a lot of those in this beta recently.
Round one, fight.
Alright. Oh, you didn't know the overhead was coming. I guess it didn't amplify for some reason. Ooh. Damn it. Missed the punish on that. Should have done a reversal, to be honest. It's so clean.
Fight.
Oh. Good break. It's not spending the meter for some reason. Whoops! Whoops! I did not mean to do that. There we go. That's a pretty clean game. Oh man, I'm so excited for this game's actual release to play all these characters, bro. It's gonna be so nice. I keep not meter burning that on accident. I think that's the plus what he just did. Tell him be careful when he does that. Whoops, I tried mashing there a little bit, not even gonna lie. Maze Ray with that breaker. Whew, that's so clean.
Can't have too much cake.
Round two, fight.
Ooh. Try doing something spicy on me. I don't know why I'm going for jump threes. Yikes. I'll take that. Ooh, that didn't work out. Should've gone for the jump, but sometimes it doesn't make the distance. He's gonna just spam. Come on. Come on. No! That was a good block on his end. I got a little greedy with that, I'm not even gonna lie. Nope. With the mids. Ooh. See what he's going for. Damn it. That's not gonna be enough. We wake up. Yep. What the hell, Kato?
Overall, pretty clean set. I mean, there were some parts I was pretty sloppy. Johnny Cage wins.
But it seems like he's also just kind of figuring out the cameo system. GG's though, Mufasa. Got a Sub-Zero player, this could be bad.
Sub-Zero
and Sonya. Pretty good combo from what I've experienced.
I thought I had daddy issues, but you? My family is none of your business.
Round one, fight.
Ooh, I saw some frame drops. Hopefully it's not lagging. Ooh, good wake up. That had to have been an input error. Oh, I should have done that instead. Ooh, the greed.
Would cue cards help?
Wait, 412 is punishable? I didn't know that. Oh, that's why I shouldn't be jumping. Only 22 for all that, huh? Crouch for just a second. Oh, he doesn't know it's an overhead. Oh, just a random down two, huh? Oh no. Whoa, what was that? Wait, what was that? He like went off the screen for a second, teleported back into position. What? He like clipped out of the arena. What the fuck?
Round one, fight.
Okay, slide. I'm gonna slide again. Okay, I'll take that. I dropped it. Oh no! Oh damn it. Oh, this could hurt. Oh, why didn't he do the launcher? Oh, that's clean.
Round two, fight.
Ooh. Ooh, you're selling, my boy. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, fair enough. Ooh. What the fuck? I was debating on trying to do a brutality. That's kind of why he got as far as he did for a second there.
Bring it.
I just start fucking around.
Johnny Cage wins.
Almost found out. All right, we got one more set before us. Hopefully, we get some decent ping.
the last Sub-Zero seemed like he was either just getting into the game or just learning Sub-Zero. Because, I mean, he spent a lot of meter on that ground freeze but did not do the launcher. He could have gotten like 41%. It could have also been an input error. I do be getting those quite often. Is this guy here? Alright, whatever. I'll have time for that. It's always a good day when people are accepting your matches. Oh, we got a Katana player too? It's the first Katana I've run into in this beta. See what we got.
You were right. Seeing a film is a transcendent experience.
Hollywood magic for the win.
Round one, fight.
All right. What we got, huh? I'm not exactly sure what all she has that's punishable, to be honest. Or even what she has that could be plus. So this dude very well may just destroy me. That's some ground freeze. So far, just zoning in grabs. Which is, well, not what I expected. Damn, that hit me, huh? What? What the f- Okay. The jabs are annoying, bro. I don't know.
Round two, fight.
There we go, come on. Good break, alright. Interesting. Nothing. Locked him. Yeah, that looked punishable. Oh, it's bad. Did not want to end up in the corner here. Okay. Oh, I didn't have a meter. What are you doing? Bro just threw. He was winning.
Hell yeah, you did.
Final round, fight.
What? You had time to down two there, huh? That's wild. Oh! My jump and miss! Get in that corner, my boy. No jumping, huh? No! God damn it. Back up in zone. Yep. Yeah, I knew it. Classic Katana.
A fitting end.
Brutality. Katana wins.
They're doing the run back? They are. Scream is bugging out. They're not sure what that was about.
Round one.
Alright, come on. Sweep. It's so basic, but it's so annoyingly working. Annoyingly enough, it works so well. Oh my god, bro. That 4-4 is not good. Down two is mad annoying, bro. Is there like startup for crouch blocking? What is going on?
Instant break. All right. If you don't want the meter, that's fine, I guess.
Game show?
Round two, fight!
What? That didn't give me the hit? It was like right in her face. Interesting leg spike there. That's the first time that worked. There we go. 1-1.
Bring it.
Johnny Cage wins.
Ah, alright. Yeah. Seemed like that kind of player. You gotta love those guys, huh? Well, I wasn't able to finish the set, but that's technically it. I'm gonna say I won. Broken seated. Alright. So those are some good games. Had some pretty good ones. But yeah, if you guys like the video, please drop a like, and if you want to see more, definitely subscribe, because I definitely don't plan on stopping, the grind. I'm uploading, recording nonstop, right now, to make sure I have enough footage until the release date. So I hope you guys appreciate the effort. Even if you don't, that's cool. I still enjoy doing this for what it is, But anyway, thank you guys for watching so much, and see you guys in the next video. Peace out.